day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and all of the five little ducks came back.
Oh no!
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Build it up with wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay. Build it up with wood and clay, my fair lady.
Oh no!
Wood and clay will wash away, wash away, wash away. Wood and clay will wash away, my fair lady. Build it up with iron and steel, iron and steel, iron and steel. Build it up with iron and steel, my fair lady. Iron and steel will bend and bow.
Sweetheart.
Whenever please, 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 please.
Whenever you got something from them, always use this magic word. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Whenever you hit them by mistake, always say this magic word. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry.
If you need something from elders, which magic word you should use? Good job!
If you got something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use? Job.
If you mistakenly hit them, which magic word you should use?
Sorry, sorry, sorry. These are the magic words.
Yeah!
Thank you. Satan?
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Stolen away, stolen away. stolen away, stolen away. Silver and gold will be stolen away, my fair lady. Send a man to watch all night, watch all night, watch all night. Send a man to watch all night, my fair lady.
Sweetheart.
Something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you. These are the magic words.
Good job.
If you mistakenly hit them, which magic word you should use?
Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark.
gluten?
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
With wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay, build it up with
wash away, wouldn't you will wash away, my fair lady. Build it up with iron and steel, iron and steel, iron and steel. Build it up with iron and steel, my fair lady. Iron and steel will bend and bow.
Sweetheart.
Sorry.
something from elders. Which magic word you should use?
If you got something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you. These are the magic words.
Good job.
If you mistakenly hit them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you.
lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Thank you. shape of the little box. Rectangle's little, longer than a square. And it's the shape of the door. Circles, triangles, squares, and rectangles. Not to miss the little heart and star. Heart is the cutest, curvy and so smart. And you can use it to show some love.
Silver and gold, silver and gold, build it up with silver. give me my ball back.
Oh no, you should not talk to elders like that, sweetheart.
Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect. Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect.
Whenever you need something from them, always use this magic word.
Something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you. These are the magic words.
Good job.
If you mistakenly hit them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you.
eaten?
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Watch all night, watch all night, watch all night.
should not talk to elders like that, sweetheart.
Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect. Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect.
Whenever you need something from them, always use this magic word.
Something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you. These are the magic words.
Good job.
If you mistakenly hit them, which magic word you should use?
Thank you.
your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha!
Jason, Jason.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Little J TV on YouTube.
the shape of the little box. Rectangle's little, longer than a square. And it's the shape of the door. Circles, triangles, squares, and rectangles. Not to miss the little heart and star. Heart is the cutest, curvy and so smart. And you can use it to show some love. Star has got five pointy edges, and you can see it in the sky. Circles, triangles, squares, and rectangles. Not to miss the little heart and star.
Circle, triangle, square, rectangle, heart, and star.
Stolen away. stolen away, stolen away. Silver and gold ribbons stolen away, my fair lady. Send a man to watch all night, watch all night, watch all night. Send a man to watch all night, my fair lady.
Sweetheart.
Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect. Whenever you are talking with elders, always talk them with respect.
Whenever you need something from them, always use this magic word. Please, please, please. Please, please, please.
Whenever you got something from them, always use this magic word. Thank you, thank you.
Always say this magic word. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry.
If you need something from elders, which magic word you should use? Good job!
If you got something that you asked for from them, which magic word you should use?
If you mistakenly hit them,
which magic word you should use?
Thank you.
your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha!
Jason, Jason.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Enjoy enjoyed and learned from this channel. If you like our videos, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting nursery rhymes.